Tonight, an ordinance that allows Providence police to confiscate and destroy recreational vehicles driven in the city illegally has cleared its second hurdle with the city council. The proposed crackdown comes in response to a recent spike in illegal ATVs and dirt bike riders, including an incident on Easter weekend where dozens of riders swarmed a playground on Aleppo Street.